It's not common to use DHCP in automation networks, but with the advent of the Internet of Things, an increasing number of administrators are using DHCP to automatically assign IP addresses to these devices. If one of those administrators is you, then you need to take action to protect your network against well-known DHCP-based attacks. DHCP was designed for ease of implementation. It was never intended to be secure. For example, DHCP clients cannot distinguish between authorized and unauthorized DHCP servers. If an unauthorized DHCP server is deliberately or even accidentally connected to your network, the rogue DHCP server can issue IP addresses which are not compatible with your addressing system. Communication will then be disrupted. This is known as a denial of service attack. An attacker can run some widely available malicious software which will request all available IP addresses from your DHCP server. There will be no addresses left for genuine devices. This is known as a starvation attack. A rogue DHCP server can provide compatible IP addresses, but offer an attacker's IP address as the gateway. Data intended for an external network would then go to the attacker's PC, where it can be examined or even modified before being forwarded to the legitimate gateway. This is known as a man-in-the-middle attack. Port security and DHCP snooping are effective threat mitigation techniques which are designed to provide permanent protection against these attacks. To find rogue DHCP servers, you can scan your network with commercial purpose-built tools. Intrusion detection systems will also achieve the same result. But functions such as port security and DHCP snooping are already available on high-end switches. At no additional cost, they will enable you to protect your network against the vulnerabilities inherent in DHCP. Port security allows you to restrict the number of MAC addresses and therefore end devices which can be connected via one port. This prevents a single PC simulating multiple DHCP clients connected to the same port. DHCP requests from the simulated clients will be dropped, meaning that your network will not be vulnerable to the starvation attack. DHCP snooping enables you to define trusted and untrusted zones in your network. Trusted zones and the ports inside these zones are under your control. These would include uplink ports and the ports where you have connected legitimate DHCP servers. Untrusted zones are outside your control. These include all ports which are not trusted. Traffic from a DHCP server which is received on an untrusted port is dropped by the switch before it can reach clients, preventing the rogue DHCP server from offering address information to the clients. This mitigates both the denial of service attack and the man-in-the-middle attack. If you need to deploy DHCP on your industrial network, make sure you enable port security and DHCP snooping on your Ethernet switches. Then rest assured that you are protected against some very disruptive vulnerabilities.